So when did this hotel sort of start?
See, it's been only 4 years.
Ajah.
Now we are in our fourth season.
Ajah.
And it was always a risk making a hotel in Mundi. But the advantage being that there are no hotels of this nature in Mundi.
Right.
And as you have gone around, there are these small Hameedi which have been converted into hotels.
Umaid Bagh
is a nice property again, which is a temporary accommodation, and then
right.
we have the Hameedis.
Right.
So ours is the only hotel which is it's like a new hotel with more amenities than
right.
any other hotel.
Right.
So we all have our niche clients, and we are the only hotel, surprisingly for me,
right.
with a swimming pool. And our swimming pool was in the second phase. So then we put it in the first phase, and thank God we did that, because if we had started, it would have been almost impossible to, you know, make it in the middle of any season.
Right.
And also, I'm a national level swimmer. So
oh, wow.
I thought at least I have something to do over there.
Okay. Is Bundi an upcoming place for tourism?
Definitely. This year has been good. Like this year, what we had planned, what we thought the sales would be, we have reached there and in fact gone a little higher than that. So
right.
It is really improving. And as I was telling you earlier that we would discuss about Bundi. And now when I talk to agents about Bundi, so out of 10 agents, at least 5 know about Bundi. Which is also an achievement, and which also states that people are talking about taking Bundi seriously. The infrastructure is improving, and at the same time, because of the connectivity, Udaipur to Bundi is almost a 4-lane highway, and now Jaipur to Bundi will become a 4-lane highway as well. So that will also make the movement easier. At the same time, we can also start looking at the domestic market. Like a lot of people from Jaipur, they like to go for weekends to places nearby like Pushkar, say Neemrana, Samo,
right.
Mandawa, one of these places which are within a radius of about 200 kilometers. So earlier Bundi would be a drive for 4.5 hours. Now with the 4-lane, it should come down to about 2.5 hours.
Okay.
So that's also a very, very big market we are looking at.